The Missouri Highway Patrol has identified the Richmond Heights man killed yesterday in a boat explosion at the Lake of the Ozarks. 53-year-old Sean Carroll was killed and three others were injured. Investigators say the explosion happened after the boaters had gotten fuel and restarted the engines. Two of the injured victims are also from the St. Louis area.